1960s activist and radical Angela Davis was a Communist Party leader with close ties to the Black Panther Party. She was a candidate for vice president on the Communist Party USA ticket twice in the 1980s.